All new tonight, police say the man seen in videos vandalizing St. Louis area churches and nonprofits is finally in custody. This is David Jackson. He's charged with damaging a dozen different properties since last month. As News 4 was the first to tell you, cameras caught him throwing concrete through windows, even smashing some with a hammer. Police do not know Jackson's motive, but he was arrested and convicted for doing similar crimes back in 2015, even setting fire to some churches then.